Roxanne, we're a few days removed from Vengeance Day. How did it feel to get your first title defense?
A relief. You know, I put a lot of pressure on myself to win. I mean, it was my first title defense. We were on the road, on a premium live event stage, and I could not let Toxic Attraction reclaim this. So I'm just excited and ready for what's next.
Well, that brings me to my next question. There's a lot of women
that
are looking...
Yeah. Must be nice walking in and out of Charlotte with a championship.
Yeah, we got screwed.
Yeah, I saw that. I'm sorry, guys. But you guys will get him back. You guys are too good not to.
Are we, Roxanne? Do you even know if we'll have a rematch? Is the champ gonna make sure that happens?
What's your problem?
Our problem is that we got cheated and nobody seems to be talking about it.
Yeah, it's not like you'll understand anyways. It's not like you have friends here.
Oh, I have no friends now?
Yeah, being in a tag team takes commitment.
Yeah, I know that. I was a tag team champion.
Yeah, and how'd that work out for you?
You know what? Why don't I make a phone call and show you guys that I do have friends?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We'll see about that.
Excuse me, Roxanne. Question about next week. Have you decided who your tag team partner's gonna be?
Yeah. Actually, I just got off the phone with her right now. Next week, Kayden and Katana will be facing the team of myself and Meiko Satomura. See you guys next week.